Hi everyone, so some exciting news. We will soon be able to upgrade T6 ships for free. Now this free thing, let me just quickly go over that. So from October 6th to November 5th, in the Zen store, you will be able to claim one free experimental Starship upgrade token from, I'm assuming, the promotions tab. And you can use this on a T6 ship or a T5-U, just like back in the day with our ship upgrade tokens for T5s. And this will give one device slot, one universal console slot, and one Starship trade slot that can only be used on that one upgraded ship. In addition, the ship class, whatever it's called, will get a -X added to the end as an experimental ship. And these upgrades are account-wide, so for the one particular ship you upgrade, just like T5 to T5U, you will be able to use it on other characters as the experimental ship. And as I said, acquiring tokens, we will get one free token that we can claim between those dates, October 6th to November 5th. Any further ones, we can get a purchase, a bundle of two from the Ultra Rare token in the Phoenix pack. And there will be a re-release of one pack per day, one free Phoenix box per day from October 6th to October 12th. So be sure to be there and collect one every day. And others will be available through various events, giveaways, bundles, promotion offers, and other things. And otherwise, regularly, we can get them from the Zen store, one for 1,000 Zen or three for 2,000 Zen. So what do I think of this? I think this is very interesting. Although, depending on who you ask, it might be very detrimental as well, as this might mean the future of release of T7 ships. So what do you think of this? Do you think this means that we will have T7 ships? Maybe in the coming months? Oh, and also, consoles will get these whenever House Divided Part 2 comes for them. And for us on PC, it's October 6th, so yeah. So what do you think? Do you think this means T7 ships in the future? I have a strong feeling it might be. But anyways, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and ring the notification bell to be notified of future videos. Helps out the channel quite a lot, and it's free, so why not? Also, if you want to support me through Patreon, that's in the description. And if you want to join my currently very small Discord server, that's also in the description. All right, see you guys next time. Bye.